How are you all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing Matar Paneer Masala. It's very easy and tasty as well. So let's get started and check out the recipe.
I have given all the measurements in the description box. Do check it. In a kadai, add oil. Add garlic, ginger, onion. And salt. Mix it well till it becomes transparent. Now add tomato, mix it well until it's mashy. Now turn off the flame and cool the mixture and grind it into a nice paste. Now the mixture is ready. Keep aside. In the same pan, add ghee. After it heats up, add bay leaf, cinnamon, dry red chili, cardamom, cloves and jeera. Saute well. Now add all the masalas, turmeric powder, chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala and little salt. Mix it well. We want to remove the rosemary. Now add the onion tomato paste and mix it well. Now add peas, mix it, cook it for 5 minutes. Now add paneer and small cup water, mix it. Close and cook another 10 minutes. Now our matar paneer is cooked well, add kasuri methi and coriander leaves. Now our tasty matar paneer is ready to serve. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, then like, share. If you haven't subscribed yet, then please subscribe to my channel. See you with another video. Until then, take care and bye.